What do you do when you wake up at 3 a.m.? You're supposed to go hunting at 5 a.m. You go in your garage and you get things ready. And you wait. Patiently. 5 o'clock rolls around. 5:05. Make a phone call. All you hear is, I had 3 alarms set. He said, are you getting up? Are we going? What? Do you need more sleep? He replies, no, I'm down. I'll be there in a little bit. So I wait patiently, looking around in my garage, seeing what I can do. An hour passes. 6:02, I make a call. You awake? He replies, I am now. I said, do you want to go? Do you need more sleep? Let me know. No, I'm getting up. I said, are you sure you're getting up? He replies, yes, I'm getting up. And I patiently wait, looking around my garage, seeing what I can do. And guess what? I'm still waiting.